Here we are today at Old Trafford, where Manchester United have had so much success down the generations. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Victor Lindelof plays alongside Harry Maguire at the back.
Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield.
And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup.
Intercepted well. Martial with a clever pass here. Oh, he's been called offside here.
Starting 11 now for Argentina.
And it's interesting, they've got three at the back and three up front.
It's quite an unusual formation, isn't it? You don't often see it. It's going to be interesting to see how it pans out here. But I think the manager has got an option to switch, maybe go back to four at the back if he wants to.
Martial. Delivered into the box. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly.
The keeper's given the ball away. And that's a goal. That's a goal for Manchester United. Well, you know it's your lucky day as a forward when a goalkeeper comes up with something like this.
Well, he was gifted at his feet, but let's be fair, he's still going to finish it, and he did it really well.
Marvellous for Manchester United, they are in front. Wan-Bissaka. Taking on a couple of opponents now. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Reading of the by Ante, steered through, and he scored! Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Anthony Martial.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Now Anthony Martial. Germán Petzela. Ocampos. He might have put his teammate in here. Play through, it's Martial. Martial! Off the post! And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Doesn't want to lose it here. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Intercepted here. And the offside is given. Wan-Bissaka, Pogba. And they've got a man out wide. And it's Pogba. Manchester United, oh, fantastic goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
Well, this is Manchester United at their sparkling best. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Nicolas Otamendi. Guided through. Martial! Away from the opposition and then suddenly totally out of control.
But completely lost his head and he's just slashed at the ball and completely miscued it. What a miss.
Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Fernandez. This could be a chance. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Nicolas Otamendi. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Anthony Martial. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. And shoots! That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Slipping it through. And in behind is Dybala. Oh, it's a great goal! 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. In goes the cross. The shot gets blocked. With a good connection, off target, and really from that position, it's a surprise.
It is, yeah. And one or two of his teammates having a quiet word, trying to lift him.
This is how they love to play on the break. Was nowhere near in the end, and he was right in at the goalkeeper.
Yes, one thing missing, but missed by that distance. Bit embarrassing for the lad. The visitors having lots of the ball, but I've been a bit disappointed with them so far. As we've shown, they've had lots of the ball, but they just haven't been inventive enough with it. They've moved it on too slowly, made it too easy for the opposition to get back in shape.
Well, when you get a corner, you need to do better than that. And it's a goal kick, poor delivery. Not the Lionel Messi we've come to expect, Alan.
Yeah, and I think the opposition goalkeeper can thank his defenders for restricting this player to that amount of shots you can see on your screen.
Here's Martial. Fernandez. Really in the clear now, in on goal. And he knocks in the goal. I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway successor.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition, really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side. But they won't care a bit about that, will they?
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Martial. Super goalkeeping. Martial. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. In the end, it was a tap-in when the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half. James. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. It's a good cross. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes. Alan, sum it up for us. Is the team that's winning so good, or is it that the team that's losing that's so bad, or maybe a bit of both?
It is a bit of both. I mean, I didn't expect the losing team to be quite so bad as this. They've been shocking.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Petzela. Perez.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. And he could get away here.
Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
And that will be a corner for United.
Got in the way.
Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first.
Well, they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today.
And he's seen the shot. Outstanding save. A full tilt.
Well, he's a big lad, and he needed every inch of his height there.
And in it goes. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Corner's taken. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. De Pau. Great change of direction, brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
And that was a very well-timed tackle. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Well, he could be in.
Now they can launch a counter-attack. And now Messi.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Fernandez.
Dybala.
Argentina in possession again.
Away, well away from goal.
Pogba.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Well, that's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Free kick here. That's quick thinking. Perez.
Probing with the pass.
Messi now.
Opportunity here.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Here's Martial. They've lost the ball.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Messi. Breaking infield.
Shots on here. Well, it's astonishing from Messi. He keeps on doing it.
Well, you've got to send him down the line there. You really have.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Substitution for Manchester United. Coming off the pitch,
Aguero.
Nemanja Matic. Coming onto the pitch, number 17, Fred.
Out wide to Leo Messi. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
Takes the shot on.
Aguero, you've got to hand it to them. They still believe, they're still losing. But they're still chasing, and they're getting closer. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Manchester United's change about to take place. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Magnificent performance. And he just couldn't miss in front of goal there today. A standing ovation, and you can understand why.
Pogba. Fred.
This might be it!
Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Bruno Fernandes.
This could be it.
Up for grabs here. Goal, Manchester United.
Can't be too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Guided through. It's Lingard.
Needs to say cool. He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second. There's still time for more to come.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Manchester United on the move here.
The chance is here.
And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. In goes the corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Successful tackle.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Fred. Shaw. Intercepted well. Found good room out here. Messi. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Messi.
Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Saved it, the goalkeeper.
Now Lingard. Great sense of anticipation around the ground. They're not even watching.
Gone in dangerously there.
Pogba.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals at the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. they're going over to their supporters now, and they're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need for any successful club. These have certainly been that.
And it's Pogba. Manchester United chance. Oh, fantastic goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Here's Martial. Fernandes really in the clear now, in on goal. And he knocks in the goal. I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because... Martial. Martial! Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. Breaking infield. Shots on here. Well, it's astonishing from Messi. He keeps on doing it.
Well, you've got to send him down the line there. You really have.
Fred. This might be it. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. This could be it. Goal, Manchester United.